When I was a young apprentice, and less than compass mentis, I took leave of all my senses, with a maid I fell in love. Her ringlet so entwined me, Aphrodite smiled and blind me, Cupid's arrow struck behind me, and her father owned a pub. And it was there I met my nemesis, in her father's licensed premises, like the seraphim of Genesis, sat Mary Ann Maguire. Arrayed in fine apparel, astride a porter barrel, she looked the sort of girl that would fill you with desire. Oh, the turtle doves were cooing as I took to my wooing, her loveliness pursuing in the springtime of that year. But she thought I should be older and more gallant and much bolder, in the uniform of a soldier, it's then she'd hold me dear. In extremis and euphoria, I joined with Queen Victoria, for a spell of death or glory, a fighting with the boars. At the wind I threw all caution, I returned with fame and fortune, and together made a portion of matrimony's choice. On the gravestone of her mother, she swore she loved no other, and I did soon discover that she played me for a berk. Oh, for lady luck had beached me and intelligence had reached me, while I was overseas, that she had married to a Turk. And it was then that I deserted, to find the girl who flirted. Back to Ireland I reverted, for me jealousy was roused. And in Maguire's pub in Derry, I found him making merry, with his arms around my Mary, as together they caroused. Oh, I took me time and waited, until his thirst had sated, as home he navigated through the streets of Derry town. At his lodgings he stood knocking, and while they were unlocking, I put a stone into a stocking, on his head I brought it down. And it was then the night's serenity was rent with loud obscenity, like Ottoman profanity, that I couldn't understand. Ah, with an oath he made to grab me, with full intent to stab me, but as he tried to kebab me, I went screaming down the strand. All around the town's perimeter, he chased me with a scimitar, a powerful passion limiter to an Ernest in his pride. Through the waterside he chased me, to the bridge at Foyle he raced me, at Derry Quay he faced me, so I jumped into the tide. And now sure bravery's no virtue, when some heathen's trying to hurt you, and all noble thoughts desert you, when you see his curly knife. But there's many things worth trying for, occasionally worth lying for, but there's bugger all worth dying for, so I'll stick to the single life.